I think the most Des Moines thing that's ever happened to me while living here actually wasn't even in Des Moines. I was in Las Vegas at a hair show, and someone had opened the door for me. And I just said thank you, and then we walked to the conference together and got to talking, and he's actually from Des Moines, and we were both in Las Vegas at the same place. And it was just really funny because it all started with him holding the door for me, and that was pretty Des Moines. I have a heart for the homeless epidemic here in Des Moines, and I've been trying to really help out with that. I cut hair once a month at the Des Moines Homeless Shelter for free, and I just had a huge event where I did $10 haircuts, or if they brought in a donated item, it was free, and we did 53 haircuts and raised $400, and it was really great. I think we should start recognizing how great Des Moines actually is. There's so much to do around here. There's a lot of local art and businesses and farms that we really should be recognizing more. And really to help grow Des Moines, we need to start recognizing that there are things to grow.